All right, this is another one of those nice ones. We don't have to find the equation, just the slope. All right, so let's give ourselves a fraction. From 5 to 8, you'd have to add 3. And from negative 3 to 10, you'd have to add 13. So 3 over 13, that can't be simplified. That's done. I mean, if you wanted to find the equation, that's fine. Just, you'd be going the extra mile on that one.